The aftermath of a big earthquake, hundreds of homeless peasants stood in line to receive handouts of cash, not from a relief worker, but from a drug boss, the most violent of the Colombian drug bosses, Gonzalo Rodríguez. In a few hours, Rodríguez, guarded by the national police, personally handed out almost $200,000, using a small amount of his billions in cocaine profits to make himself a beloved figure with people who may not know much